talked about Mike Seth's ability in the air. He rose well, won that flick on direct from David Legorick, put it right into the path of Marnie Maben.
Mike Seth. Seth, one of the multiple players scoring goals for the Switchbacks this year, and he has really emerged early on of the season for Colorado Springs.
He has. I think Mike Seth has been one of the best players so far this season. He's very versatile. He's deceptively athletic. He's got a great spring on him. He can win a lot of those headers, as we saw in the first home game here, from those long throw-ins that the Switchbacks like to take, and they're going to be throwing this ball maybe toward Mike Seth. Yep, we're going to see that here, him trying to flick this ball on, and he does it as well. Mike Seth is absolutely fantastic in the air, and he's a very valuable player for the Switchbacks to have out on the wing.